Hey guys, Songo here with a actual video on Heroes of the Storm. I've actually been playing this for quite a while now. Ever since the beta, I think, so. Yeah. I actually only recently started playing Hero League, after a quick match kept setting me up with level 7s and level 12s. As someone who's played over 400 games. So yeah. Okay, we get to pick first, and I pick last. I probably will not get Keal'thas, so I'll probably just be a liability here, but I'll try. So, I just communicated what I can do with my teammates.
For the Frozen Throne!
Yeah, Keal'thas is a really highly contested pick because he's just really goddamn powerful. If I can somehow get him as last pick, like I did last game, then this could go pretty well. Yeah, I've got a Zeratul at level 10. Ignore that, please. It has nothing to do with my skill level with him. I was just so damned determined. Well, I was actually pretty damned nice with it, but
the Crusade calls.
Anytime you're ready.
Not anymore. Not ever since I passed the MMR, where Void Prison is actually needed.
I'm here to help.
So, he just picked up a healer. Oh, I actually get Keal'thas.
My blades are yours.
Two games in a row where I got to last pick Keal'thas. That is freaking awesome. Well, considering my current win rate with Keal'thas in Hero League is 15-2. Okay. I think we've got a pretty good chance. Butcher could be a problem. If I don't watch out for Jaina, she could also be a problem. Anything to watch out for? Well, I don't want to be grouped too greatly because of Gazlo. That's actually a pretty nice combo. Anyone just standing out on their own is going to get murdered by Butcher. We'll have to see how that plays out.
I would prepare for your ceaseless battle.
I'll be going bot since I've got the most wave clear.
Choose a talent.
Well, that's good news. They've apparently got a rager on their team. Thankfully, the enemy team cannot hear him.
Five.
They
four,
always make
three,
the game worse.
Two, one.
Someone should probably go top. Should I help them?
It shall be done.
Okay, no, looks like they've got this under control. Is this a new meta? I've not seen this before. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Oh well. I'm not thinking I'll be able to help you gank, dude. These turrets are really annoying. Okay, I should go help. So, we probably lose top. Okay, I'll stay down here. Good, since he was immobilized, I took advantage of that and just landed a couple of my skills on him. Most skilled of plays. Yeah, I wasted my... Why is no one capping top? Is this really a game with... Okay. Oh, and Gazla left. How did I not see? Probably because I was criticizing my teammates. At least I'm good. Right? Right? Please tell me I'm right. And cut off her retreat. And I'm completely out of position.
This is Giles' play.
Ha! Juked. Totally. Taking shit. No, 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 fuck you. Holy crap! Oh, 10 goddamn health. Okay, I'm not even gonna lie, that was complete and total luck. I got greedy for the goddamned health regen. And the health regen did admittedly save me, so that's that. I guess Gazlo thinks he can't out-duel me, or... Maybe Jaina just thinks she can do better. Misclick. Totally. Someone should probably be token mid. Yeah, I picked up Fission Bomb to make it so the area of my explosions is larger. This... Oh, right, I never explained any of the abilities. Come on, someone please take mid. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, my Q is Flame Strike. It lays down this. It's larger when it's empowered by my trait. And, yep. Goddamn. Okay, well, now I get to talk about this. After a brief delay, it does damage. Quite a lot of damage. And its damage is increased by 1.5. By 1.5. And its radius by 1.5. Whenever you activate Verdant Spheres, the trait of Keal'thas.
The light of the sun.
Living Bomb sets a dot on someone, which also explodes. When empowered, the mana cost and cooldown is refunded.
My magic flows.
I'm out of position. yeah. That was just a desperate attempt to get something. That was not very well done. Thankfully, they are not contesting over the actual thing. No. I need heals. Well, they don't need to contest the thing. Staying out of Jaina's range. Just trying to poke them down. Be careful. Ooh. Yeah. I saw Jaina up there. I couldn't do anything because I thought she was coming from outside the bushes. Got her. Oh, shit. Help. Oh, okay. He just left. Don't know why. I'll take this. Good job. Remember to keep team morale up. Maybe a bit early for boss, but this is Sonya. She can probably solo it if she's wanted. I'm casting empowered W's. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh god. It's a really good thing that they did not see us. That would have been a death sentence. How did that miss? Well, good job, good job. And now I desperately need mana. I say as I spend all my mana on mercenaries. By the way, you don't normally want to double living bomb. At least not immediately. Most of the damage comes from the actual damage over time. So, spending this to just get an extra 162 damage is not brilliant.
It shall be done.
And yeah, mounting to get the free harass is... Oh, he's fighting. Never mind. I'm going. This is greedy. And okay. I can at best contribute my heal to this. And I'm out. Nope. Yeah. They were all missing, and I had no health. I was apprehensive anyway. Yeah, good call, Uther. I'll go. I should probably have chain bomb instead of this. Would have done more damage. Yeah, what chain bomb does, and it's very critical, is once this thing pops, whether because you double chain bomb or because of duration. Holy shit. See, it spreads. God. Help. No, I don't want to go back in. Wait, okay. I died? When? Oh, whatever. I'll take care of these mercenaries.
We should destroy this mortal.
Yeah, what a lot of people really don't do is take advantage of the kills they get. And by that I mean like pushing objectives.
Outstanding. Oh.
They respawn, and they overstay just a wee bit. Anyway, most people don't push objectives when they've got advantage. Okay. They've got the numbers advantage. We've got to split them up. What? Oh, Butcher's coming. Butcher is coming.
It shall be done.
Fuck this. Oh, nope, nope, nope. No, that's a bad idea.
Yes. My magic flows. Got it.
Okay. I keep missing all the damn time. And I went completely out of position. Good job, good job, good job. This is taking a lot of processing power. Butcher is still bottom. Taking the temple. That's good, that's good. I'm going to clear this since Butcher has left. Yeah, that's Chain Bomb right there.
The magic of the temple sleeps.
Quickly. I've got Chain Bomb, so this should go quick. Maybe a bit risky doing this, but it should be Chain Bomb, kills the wave. Move on.
We ought to capture this mercenary king.
Yes, I agree. We should stay as a group. Using this to bounce my chain bomb, please. God. Oh god. Yeah. I went rather green there. But that came out ahead for us. We can get the boss off of this. This is what I mean by pushing objectives. Good job. Capitalizing on his misposition, Rainer. You know, commentaries are pretty hectic. My heart is absolutely racing. This never happened. That's a good idea. They will probably be trying to. Yeah, they left. Did you see the leash thing? That meant they just said, okay, they're coming over here, we're leaving. Which was a good thing to do. They were outnumbered. No, this is stupid. I should not be going in. Yes. Okay. Just pushing the advantage even more. they are not contesting the temple. Mostly because of the boss. Okay, I'll talk.
Let us attack this.
Rainer, come.
The sun lights my path, and so the light fades from my temples.
Don't
but
get
it will.
Oh, okay, they're fighting. Okay, and I successfully CC'd down their thingy. Butcher. Okay. I don't know if I can push anymore. Just one more tick of that. And I got the keep. Let's hope they don't check this bush. It's not often checked, even in this ranking. Yeah, I overstayed there. Thankfully, I was not punished. Well, they did have four down. I probably could have stayed longer if there was any reason to.
Indeed.
This is really greedy, but I want to go ahead and take those. I can probably do it right before they... Yeah, they are showing that they want to go top. No, I'm fine.
Keep up the pressure.
Butcher, though, still an issue. He can instantly burst me down. I did not take mana shield. Oh, my God. Hopefully that keeps Jaina out, if only a bit. And baited. Well, kind of. Just spreading my chain bomb. I'm going top. Not a good idea. I should stay and fight. Oh, wow. Butcher completely flubbed up there. And... Gazlo's not chasing. Good. That was lucky. Well, we've got a pretty commanding lead, considering we've got all of those. In addition to the catapults, because of me pushing down this fort, or keep, rather. Forts are the tier 1 buildings. Lili is coming. I can probably take her. I cannot take 3, though.
Indeed.
You never want to seem angry at your allies. That's the best way to throw a game. Not by any lack of skill. It's by making one of your own players act against you. The greatest ally is the former enemy, as the saying goes.
Temple's magic subsides. Find something else.
And conversely, the absolutely worst enemy is your former ally. Yeah, we probably don't have the best to actually do this, considering no one is actually here and we're all split up. Chain bomb to apply quick damage. because we've regrouped. Just staying very cautious. Ah, Jesus Christ. I kept getting body blocked by my own teammates. Don't worry, we got this. We got this. Good job, good job. Bloody good job. And attacking the goddamn and wall.
Decent.
That was easy.
We should the light of the sun grows within the divine choice.
Soon they shall pass in my
Let me take this, dude. Good job.
Dude,
they can't defend both of this. Nope. I can still contribute. There goes the double flame strike. That double flame strike thing, though, is really greedy. Normally, you want to take Arcane Barrier, especially versus a Butcher. But, well, I didn't. I had one death that entire game, and by level 16, still only one death. I got cocky. And thankfully it paid off. Yet another win. Now I'm to rank 3. 16 wins and 2 losses for Keal'thas. Have a good day.